You know, we're here in New York City at Chelsea Piers 300 Club, and it's a great event. You know, I got about 25 NFL athletes here, a lot of them from Rutgers and from other teams too, but just a great event. We're going to have a lot of fun tonight.
Being a football player and being out on the field and being successful is only a small part of life. You know, giving back is a part of life that, you know, it comes from the heart, and you can't measure how much it means to the young kids and whoever you're giving back to, but it means so much.
It's important to set a good example. We're role models nowadays for children.
It's always great to come out to an event like this, you know, to help kids and give back to the community and just help out where we can. I mean, a lot of times we're practicing and playing, but it's always good to come out and help.
You're in such an intimate setting, and the people can go right up to the players, get their autographs, talk to them, and I think that's one of the reasons we're having such success with an event like this tonight.
This event doesn't surprise me at all, because just knowing Brian, he's always been a great teammate, and I think events like this show what type of person he is, just trying to give back and have an event to help others out.
You know, Brian is a classy guy, so it's great to look around and see all the guys that came out in support of him. It's always great to be around NFL guys that care and that give back.
Really, when I was picking out a charity I wanted to do, I wanted to work with kids, and I also wanted to have something, you know, in New Jersey or around where I went to college, and actually New Brunswick based. So, I mean, that's where Rutgers is. So, you know, it was a no-brainer when I heard about this foundation.
The impact that we have on kids and their families is tremendous. We help them in many ways, emergency family needs, tutoring. We provide funding for counselors. And we're helping families when they're really in the worst time of their life. Brian Leonard has just been such a friend of our organization all the way back to when he was at Rutgers. He got involved with us volunteering. And he came back to us after he became a pro and said, hey, I want to run an event. I want to raise more money for you guys. And I'm not really sure how we can thank him for what he's done, but you can see what kind of person he is.
My daughter Samantha is a survivor, and she was diagnosed at the age of 9 with Burkitt's lymphoma. And so we went through the program, and Embrace Kids helped us. As a parent, it's so gratifying to see what everyone who has no connection to childhood cancer will do for you.
This is the second year in a row that Brian has been able to put this together, and I'm proud to announce that tonight was a sellout. You guys did an amazing job of being a part of this and raising money for the Embrace Kids Foundation.